First it was strawberries I had to worry about. I literally don't eat strawberries anymore since I saw those TikTok videos. Now I gotta worry about broccoli. I freaking love broccoli. You guys making these produce videos on TikTok? Stop making these. I don't wanna know.